and gentlemen, here comes the British Bulldog, along with the man made in the USA, Lex Luger. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a tag team attraction scheduled for one fall, coming down the aisle at a total combined weight of 518 pounds, the team of Lex Luger and the British Bulldog. Take a look if you want at the respective flag. Yes, red, white, and blue. Lex Luger and the British Bulldog teaming up here at WrestleMania, ladies and gentlemen. What a tag team matchup to get things going. And wait till you take a look at their opponents.
Yeah, that's what I want to see. These guys, I guess they think it's the invasion of Normandy or something here, huh?
Oh, yeah. Take a look at you on. Here they come, twins. They're identical twins.
Being led down the aisle by Uncle Zebekiah. From the mountains of Appalachia, at a total combined weight of 640 pounds, Jacob and Eli Lou.
They're twins, all right, McMahon. They're huge twins.
They are monstrous, no question about that. Thunderbat, Davey Boy, and Lex Luger teaming up. You mentioned the Normandy invasion. Some 50 years after the Normandy invasion, we have our own Allied powers here teaming up in Lex Luger and the British Bulldog.
Man, you promised me the best seat in the house. Look at all the press around ringside. I don't know if I can see or not.
Well, I think maybe you'll be all right. Look out! Here they go!
Yeah.
Baby Boy Smith in the corner with one of them. It's either Jacob or Eli, obviously. And then from there, the collision. Very difficult to tell these twins apart. Luger and the British Bulldogs send these two big mouth men off the rope and
they slam right into each other.
A big pile up in the middle of the ring, and look at that. And obviously the official will have a great deal of difficulty in maintaining control. I would suggest there comes a double team now. Oh my goodness, down to the canvas. You take your pick as to whether or not the man in the ring right now is Jacob or Eli. We'll say he's Jacob. There's just no way to tell these men apart.
Well, I want to say that Uncle Zebekiah might ought to rethink his strategy. Well, here we go.
Off the rope.
Oh, no.
Look at that. The power of the British Bulldog. Can he get the big mountain man out? Vertical suplex. Yes, indeed. Unbelievable power. Possessed by the British Bulldog.
That twin is 6'8", weighs over 300 pounds. Can't believe the Bulldog got him up there.
A cover, a count, and a kick out. Not enough to put away the big mountain man. In the past, Jacob and Eli, ladies and gentlemen, have done exceedingly well. Undefeated thus far. Tag is made, and here comes the other twin. And what a feather in their cap if they were able to defeat underneath now, and the British Bulldog.
No!
Although Jacob and Eli do have an advantage in that they have functioned a lot longer together as a tag team than that of Lex Luger and the British Bulldog. Continuity means so very, very much in tag team action. And off the rope, the British Bulldog underneath the roundhouse. Not underneath that. And
there's some strategy. That's a little of that Uncle Zebekiah strategy for you.
The official did not see it.
See, these twins, McMahon, have been together since day one, since birth.
Obviously they have.
Yeah, that's right. Ooh. And you're looking at putting Luger and the British Bulldog together for the first time here at WrestleMania. I think that's a distinct disadvantage.
To a certain extent, yes, but unquestionably, as far as their individual skills are concerned, they rank, obviously, with the very cream of the crop here in the World Wrestling Federation. A cover, turn around now! Slow pockets cover! Oh, no! And there was a risk there of being disqualified by the official, although the British Bulldog pretty much able to handle his own. You will recall the British Bulldog himself, a former tag team champion at one time with the Dynamite Kid. Former Intercontinental Champion as well. These big, hairy mountain men certainly taking full advantage
of every opportunity. Big brawling type individual. Oh, goodness.
These are two guys that want to be champions.
And almost a count of three, and Uncle Zebekiah, our manager, wasn't even watching the match.
I would imagine that if they could beat Luger and the British Bulldog, don't you think that would put them right in line for a tag title shot?
There's no question about that. The British Bulldog being set up now. Double team effort for a moment, coming off, and this time to Haley. So, thus far, quite a stellar performance, I think you would grant, from both Eli and Jacob Blue, as Uncle Zebekiah looks on approvingly.
He's proud of him. He calls him the couple young pups. He's been with him. He raised them.
He did. And Davey Boy Smith firing off.
Oh!
Is he ever? The British Bulldog and Lex Luger teaming up.
Hey.
And that's not the legal man in the ring, I don't believe.
Now, how can you tell that, McMahon?
Well, he obviously followed one out, and this one coming in, I don't believe is a legal man. Nonetheless, the official, a cover and a kick out.
So now you're telling me you can tell these two guys apart?
Well, only when you can see the two of them together. The official obviously can't tell them apart, and they will, as we have suspected, use that to their advantage. The Bulldog for the corner.
Oh, my.
Oh. Look at that. And here we go.
You know, you're talking about history, Normandy invasion. I guess you talk about that because you lived through so much history. But tonight is going to be a history-making event because only once before in WrestleMania history has the Bulldog ever lost.
Is
tonight will
right?
be the second time. That's right.
Well, you're just full of facts tonight.
Oh, I know
you?
It all.
Jam-packed Hartford Civic Center, ladies and gentlemen, and they are witnessing. Oh, my goodness, what a match to kick off things at this year's WrestleMania. And on
this
the
could
second,
be it.
On the second rope, taking probably way too much time.
Yo!
Showboating and grandstanding, costing either Jacob or Eli as now the Tigers made it likewise. Here comes Luger. Rex hammering away, a boot to the midsection. Lex Luger now, off the rope and a knee lift.
Oh.
Luger with one of the twins. Coming off the rope, the Mountain Man clothesline. And Lex Luger now sets him up. Yeah,
big power slam.
And there's no cover there.
That's a big mistake by Luger.
Come on, Jake.
And look at this, Luger catching the other twin off guard. Off the rope, and yeah,
a flying forearm.
A cover now for sure. One, two, and no. And look at this. All four men in the ring. The British Bulldog being jumped out by the official. And Jacob and Eli Blue, the manager, Michael Zebekiah, almost was nailed by Luger. Wait a minute. There you see. There again, that stuff the same. One, two, and a kick out. Now, wait a minute. Luger nailed either Jacob or Eli with that forearm. Nobody gets up out of that. But obviously, someone did.
Well, there's someone on ringside down here.
Yes.
Whoa!
Two, and he got him! He got him!
No! I can't believe it!
Winners, the team of Lex.
Nonetheless, the celebration continues. Lex Luger and the British Bulldog. What a tremendous tag team combination this is. I'm sure we'll be seeing a great deal more of these two extraordinary athletes. This won't be the last time you'll see them teaming up. I would suggest that they're going to be a team for a long, long time.
If I never saw them again in life, it'd be soon enough for me.
All right, Jim Ross, are you there?
Uncle Zebekiah, look like your plan backfired. Look like it backfired.
There was no plan left. Hey, I knew when we come to the big city, we might get hornswoggled. Let me tell you one thing, Jim Ross. If you think you see the last of Eli and Jacob Blue, then you're missing. Where is Justin? They pinned the wrong guy. Where is Justin? Don't get me started.
All right, well, that's enough for you. Let's go back to
you very much, Jim. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are told that Pamela Anderson caused quite a stir, as she does every place she goes. And I believe standing by right now, ladies and gentlemen, NYPD Blues, Nick Turturro in Pamela Anderson's dressing room. Nick, are you there?